all the media attention that it got, it brought people forward who were victims of Lonnie Franklin. People would go on there and look at them, and they would call in and say, this person looks like, you know, X, Y, Z, or this person looks like such and such, or that's my mother. He was a customer of several of those women, and it was good to see that a lot of them were found. They were okay.